How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing word's made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
You know we're not ready if it is them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the Committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one. That blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us. What they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That way they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. When you blew up the Batarian relay, hundreds of thousands of Batarians died.
It was that or let the Reapers walk through our back door.
I know that, Shepard. And so does the Committee. If it wasn't for that, you'd have been court-martialed and left to rot in the brig.
That and your good word.
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the Committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson?
Shepard!
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now. Lieutenant Commander?
You hadn't heard?
No. I'm a bit out of the loop these days.
Sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to keep you out of the loop.
I'm sure you had your reasons.
Yeah, I guess I did. Still, good to see you.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here, here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are, more powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How could they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett.
What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Is that you?
What's your status?
I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact me. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up.
Admiral David Edwards.
Lieutenant Commander. Earth. The system's alive.
Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move. Look out! How do you stop something so powerful? Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. Come on. We'll have to go this way. Looks clear. Let's go. Lieutenant Commander. You read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me, but we're taking heavy fire.
husks! Take them out! Shoot them! I'm out of ammo! Come on, we gotta move! Gotta find a way out of here.
Get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. Ah, this is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly. It's so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you're a Council Spectre. That has to count for something. Kasha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo.
Reload, let's keep moving. Come on, it hasn't been that long since you've handled a weapon. Oh. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes. Lieutenant Commander! Ashley! Damn it, they're in trouble. Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in! Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you! Keep your hands up!
Here.
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship.
Cannibals are frontline. Husks are the. Although melee combat. The Citadel. Spectres are agents.
Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
I have a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it, I've lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. Get there soon.
You and me both.
Running out of ammo! about time.
Let's go!
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on? Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit! He wouldn't order us to leave!
We don't have a choice. Without help, this war's already over.
Forget it. Drop me off.
Enough! Don't you think I'd rather stay and fight? We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. No way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to... It's outpost on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is Loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war. Grab your gear. Sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It is possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Sergeant Reeves. Doesn't look like he put up a fight.
Something's not right here.
Keep a low profile till we know what's going on.
Roger that.
Oh,
sure look like it.
What Cerberus doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking.
In recent years, Flight Lieutenant Jeff, Cerberus, Asari made Cyclonic Barrier after the Battle of the
Sir Shepard.
About what?
Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
We joined forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch. They gave you a ship, resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Ash. Please trust me.
I do. It's just that...
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here? On Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I was under house arrest. There wasn't much I could do to help you anyway.
I suppose you're right.
In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Not a problem for someone with biotics.
Find a way up.
This is a secure station.
How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure.
One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first. Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible.
Originally created. Dr. Liara. 50,000.
We'll need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Here, I think perhaps I was viewed with a little suspicion. I spent most of my time researching alone, translating. I'm still not clear on what you did. Bits and pieces, really. Clues. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. In that time, the few Prothean survivors searched desperately for a way to stop the Reapers. If my translations are correct, they found a way. But in the end, they didn't have the resources to follow through with their plan. We need to pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Come on, Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I just think about what I'd lose if I fail.
That's a terrible burden.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
Thanks, I want to believe you. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Tramline.
No doubt server is locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Kidding!
Is that the only way in?
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first.
Don't let it target you!
Get me out of here.
Set up a perimeter. No one else comes across.
We still have teams on the other side.
No one! And shut down those cameras.
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sending a tram anytime soon.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh god. He looks like a husk.
Definitely done something to him.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
How can you compare me to that thing?
I don't know what you are. Not since they got their hands on you. Is it really you? Would you even know if they were controlling you somehow?
That's not fair, Ash.
I'm just talking out loud. I don't need you to answer. I doubt there's anything you could say to convince me. I guess I just need some time to get to know you again.
I'm the same person I always was. Time won't change that. But if that's what you need, I understand.
Thanks. For understanding.
You bet. Let's see if we can get that tram sent over here. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
Thank you.